So my reading for sign of Libra, all that I need to know about your person. So let's start. So all that Libra needs to know, let's take for the next, let's take 7 days. Okay. We have, your person has been choosing work over love. So if your person has been not giving you attention, they've been distant, they've been behaving like they are not, like they are not interested at all, then this person will be giving into their work life over their love life. Okay. One more card. Should Libra be knowing about their person? Second card we have is won't give commitment, won't let you go either, narcissist. So your person has been keeping you waiting for a long time. They haven't given you commitment, neither are they letting you go or move on. Okay, so kind of a narcissistic energy. So yeah, one more card for all that Libra needs to know about their person. Okay, last card we have is past person involved hiding someone. So the reason why this person could be so much, you know, messed up right now is because they took a U-turn, changing plans, and for selected few of you, not all of you, their past person kind of got involved. When I mean past person, it doesn't have to be always romantically. It could be a close friend or ex-lover who's trying to get in the way. Okay, you know, people are fucked up. So yeah, let's start. So what's like currently coming in your life, Libra, for the next 1 week? Okay, first card we have for you is Knight of Wands. So regardless of what is happening in your life, I see you wanting to move forward. I see you being open to dating. Some of you might even possibly install a dating app, so go on some dating sites to possibly find new people. In the past, recent past, your total focus was finances, but this week I see you wanting to flirt, wanting to have a conversation with people, wanting to build a connection. Okay, one more card. What is happening in Libra's life for the next 1 week? With Five of Wands, yes, you're a bit conflicted with your past person. That is your recent past person. You have no clarity. There's no, you know, like peace in your life thanks to your past person. This person has been behaving like a player. They haven't given you commitment, and that's kind of conflicting. Your personal life, that is your financial life, your career could have also got affected thanks to your messed up emotional life. Okay, what do we see coming up in Libra's life for the next 1 week? Okay. The Tower card, you have gone through all big changes recently, and that has literally made you forcefully get somewhere, go somewhere, and you're changing your ways. Okay, recent past, for many of you, you have got that awakening that you cannot trust your person, that you cannot hold on to this connection. You have to find another way. Okay, selected few of you could have also kept your options open. Now you're no longer focused on your person like you used to be. Okay, one more card regarding your person. What are they up to? Regarding your person, what are they up to? Regarding your person, we have Three of Wands. So your person might be focused on another thing altogether. This could be work life or another person. But right now with Three of Wands, this person is at a distance. They have got their back turned away from you. How are they coming forward towards you now? How are they coming forward towards you, Libra soulmate? With Page of Wands, some of you might get a message soon, okay, but in the recent past, they've been trying to stay away, or they have got away. You almost feel like this person could have got, you know, another person involved. That is the reason why they are not messaging you. But right now, even if there is distance, even if they are at a distance, this person will message you. I see this person wanting to message you or wanting to connect. For some of you, within the next 7 days, you might be able to reconnect with them. That is if you're open to it, okay. One more card. In terms of what do they want to have with you, in terms of what do they want to have with Libra now? With Ace of Swords, right now they want to have a real talk, one-on-one talk. They want to speak about something that could shake up your world a bit. That could be the Tower. Okay, they could tell you something that might be good, bad, I do not know, unimaginable, I do not know. But they are going to speak some truth that is going to shake your world. Okay. One more card. So what do they have to offer you now? What do they truly have to offer you now? For selected few of you, there could be a chance that your person might want to reconnect with you. That's the new clarity you might get, you know, after keeping you away and pushing you away, maintaining distance. This person out of the blue might want to reach out and might want to restart, but they might tell you something like, you know, they were involved with someone else, or the reason why they were not messaging you because, you know, someone else got in the way. That might not go well with you. You might not like that. And that is the reason why you might not accept them back, to be honest. But yes, I see Ace of Cups. Ace of Cups is all about new beginnings. Okay, a bottom card, we see Knight of Cups. Top card, we see Wheel of Fortune. So no negativity here, all positive. So I feel for many of you, your person will try to reconnect. Your person will want to reach out to possibly ask you whether you're still open for this connection. Okay, their current feelings towards Libra spirit, how do they truly feel for Libra now? We have the Empress card. Okay, Empress card is all about, you know, looking at you as someone who can be that perfect wife, perfect husband, someone they could hold on to, someone who is giving, someone who is nurturing, someone who's a perfect package. Okay, in the recent past, this person was missing you, and that is the only reason they'll be reaching out, because they cannot stay away from you now. You know, the Empress card, you are their source of love. I know that sounds cheesy, and I hate being cheesy, but today is an exception. So yeah, with the Empress card, I definitely see this person having lots of feelings, and not just that, they are wanting to build on it. Definitely might take time, because we have won't give commitment, you know, won't let you go either, but they might take some time, but definitely wanting to build on it. Okay, a one card for what do they have to offer currently, what do they truly have to offer. Ace of Wands, they want a new beginning. We have three aces, one Empress, that is all about new beginnings. Okay, so I definitely see this person is definitely coming back for a restart. Not just that, some of you might also get something sexual, something passionate very, very soon. So there might be a boom boom moment happening between the two of you. Okay, with Nine of Cups, I see this person wanting to be a part of you, very much wanting to express their feelings as well. For selected few of you, not all of you will be lucky, but some of you, this person might also express their love. Okay, in terms of their intentions towards you now, what are their true intentions towards you? With Six of Cups, their intention is to get back with you. Their intention is to reach out and possibly reconnect and possibly rebuild the connection. Okay, with Five of Pentacles, in the recent past, I see them ghosting you or staying away or just dropping you out of nowhere. Okay, they've been taking you granted for the longest time with Knight of Pentacles, and that has been going on for a while now. Many of you guys could have moved on or also considering another option. Okay, one more card. So how do they view you now? How do they truly view Libra? The Emperor card, they believe like you're in total control of your life now. You're no longer chasing them. You're no longer vulnerable like you used to be, you know, possibly begging them to be part of your life. You have got that control back in your life. You're in total control of your financial life, emotional life, mental life. You're kind of, you know, back in your Emperor energy, king, king of kings, whatever. Okay, with Star card, you have got your power back. You are healed now. You are no longer in that sad space you once were. They see you as someone who's way better than them. Okay, in the past, they might have looked at you as someone, you know, who would have chased them for life, who would have loved them for life, who would have been their biggest fan. But right now, they look at you bigger than, you know, their own self. Okay, that is, you're perfect in every which way. Maybe you have got your life in control, your finances in control, everything is going your way with the Star card. You've got balance, you've got peace. I mean, I know that you do not have peace in your life. Definitely, you've got the finances and love to offer, but peace is something that is missing. Okay, one card for how do they view the connection they share with you. With the Hanged Man, they believe like right now everything is stuck, like someone needs to take action for things to move forward. So with the Hanged Man, they view the connection as something that is stuck, something that is stagnant, something that is hanging upside down. Okay, one card for where this is going for now, where this is going for Libra. With the Moon card, definitely I see delays. To be honest, I see delays. Reason being, no one wants to approach the other person. No one wants to be honest with the other person. Your person is definitely coming. I'm going to give you a big yes. I can promise you that. I can guarantee you that because this is tarot. No one, there's no guarantee as such. But definitely for 60-70% of you, you will hear from them. I can promise you that everyone is going to get a restart. You know, if that had happened, I would have, like, every person who's a tarot reader would have been bigger than God, right? No one is bigger than God. Everyone has a different story, but most of it would resonate, okay? So one card for, what do they want from you now? Queen of Swords. They want to talk honestly with you. They want to possibly open up about something they've been holding back. Messages, communication, that is something they want, okay? One card for what should you be knowing from your person. Okay, right now this person might fear that you might reject them. I fear breaking my heart. Okay, second card we have is holding back. Last card we have is they wanted a chase. They wanted you to chase them and you are not chasing them. You are in that emperor energy where you are holding back. You are not reaching out. You know your worth now. Emperor doesn't really chase anyone, okay? Last card we have is the distance got in the way. So even right now, there's distance, to be honest, okay? And that is why things are messed up. And I also see for selected few of you, their work and responsibility is very much getting in the way. So for some of you, if you believe your person is genuinely, messed up in terms of their work life, family life, responsibility, then that could be getting in the way. But that could be dealt with if there's, you guys want the same thing, that could be very much dealt with. But yes, I see almost 60-70% of you getting a message from your person, your person reaching out, but not all of you will be together, okay? But yes, so far, if this reading resonated with you, please kindly hit the like button. Every person who hits the like, it helps my channel, it helps the video to get more views. So please help me get that, like the way I help you get more clarity. So all those who want a personal reading with me, please reach out on my website and book fast. I have limited spots left. And thank you for taking the time, and I hope to see you soon, guys. Cheers.